day for Get Set to Tokyo, please see the activity that we've put together to help you get through the activity across different subjects. So this could be maths, because the game's called Around the Clock. As you can see, you can start the activity by just putting the numbers all together and handing it over to your child, and they can lay out the area. All depends on what space you've got available, but we are going to show you the first example is with a balloon with Mr. Evans. The clock, the start position is from the middle of the clock, and can you work from 12 o'clock all the way round to finish again at 12 o'clock without dropping the balloon? Here goes.